Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time for a Monday. Milder weather coming up, partly sunny, a little breezy. Some rain showers move through Monday night. Tuesday looks okay. More rain showers coming in on Wednesday. We're not forgetting the folks along Missouri. Still have a flood warning from Plattsmouth southward. River's still running pretty high. But dry weather for the time being. We had mostly clear skies during the evening on Sunday. Disturbance with some snow showers. Minneapolis, Rochester, La Crosse, Dubuque, Decorah. GFS has a little bit of rain there on Monday night, and then a bit more on Wednesday. Brings us an inch total. Euro, a few hundredths on Monday night, and a few tenths on Wednesday, but pretty consistent on the timing. But both have us dry for Monday, but kind of breezy. So we go Ranby factor of 6. Be sure to catch meteorologist Molly Bernard in the morning. She's in for Matt Surwey. I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV NewsWatch 7.